This TTS demo is for testing and evaluation purposes only. Any unauthorized commercial use is prohibited. Ryan Edwards and his wife Mackenzie Stanifer claim to have been fired from Teen Mom during the summer in the middle of the production of Season 8. However, as the fans saw last night, Stanifer filmed scenes for the new season after proclaiming he would never return to the reality of MTV series. During the episode, the group was seen chatting about where they should send Edwards' oldest son, Bentley, who shares with his ex-girlfriend Mossy Bookout, to school. They also talked about the growing protrusion of Stanifer's baby, which was shown throughout the scene. The program had been paying for my medical care and for the baby so that they could film the visits, and a week ago they informed me that it would not be like that anymore, said Stanifer. They're not going to film the birth, we're not going to be at all. Mossy cannot talk to Ryan, and Ryan cannot talk to Mossy, that was a mutual decision, but she does not know what's going on in our lives.